Well, the Hinds County Sheriff's Office says a missing teen has been located. This afternoon, police were looking for 17-year-old Sterling Powell. He was found in a wooded area near the 6300 block of Anderson Road in Edwards. Hinds County Captain Tyree Jones says Powell was dehydrated and required medical attention for some minor injuries. The Mississippi Department of Wildlife, Fisheries and Parks, Hinds County Emergency Services, and the Clinton Fire Department assisted in that search.